Hey guys, so we're doing house update number 2. We have some progress. That is the tensioning cables for the post-tension foundation. There's also some rebar to go with it. The quality still kind of sucks, but it's better. So yeah, this is the progress. We have plumbing, we have the moisture seal. And the framing. So hopefully end of this week or beginning of next week we will have a foundation. So that's house update number 2. I hope y'all enjoyed, and I'll see y'all next update.